certainly allow Porky to get a good jump on the field here. Side move around the outside as Danny Douglas does his partnership and then retires to midfield by the looks of it. And a good chip across the away, 305, he's going to get on 6. Rollins gets himself back in, Danny Douglas, the world champion, in behind him, Jordan Douglas, trying his best down there, Andy Bennett's 66 down there as well, getting stuck in for quite a game. Not enjoying the weather, he does, as much as normal. Very happy down here, waiting to land the blow so far in this one. Very nicely out there, he'll get it now, giving them a chance. But the suit isn't as hard as usual, he's struggling to land the blow on the leader. And he's handled the condition very nicely, it has to be said. So it's three next time, Mr. Starter, three to go next time. The 576, the British champion. Porky, Colin Aldred, down the back straight. The gap seems to have maintained, it's not any bigger, that's for sure. Roy Gedge is doing everything he can to get back at him. And likewise, the third position as well. Porky gets himself a little bit out of sorts down the back straight as well, and certainly not handling these bends as well as he was. I'm not sure whether there was any damage inflicted when he got caught up with a back marker there. So Porky then is, he leads away. Roy Gedge sitting there in second spot for a minute. Despite the problem that Porky had a couple of laps back, he seems to have got himself firmly back in control of this one as O'Hanlon now retires to the infield. So Paul Piney, next one, passing him. He's not there really, that's the primary Porky is quite competitive around here on the apron there. Flux Arena, shy away. The field is certainly depleted, that is for sure. Gedge nowhere near able to land the blow on, well, long-time leader, Andy Ship retires, Porky took it up, and as easy as you like for the British champion, who comes home very nicely indeed, and certainly in the last quarter, Mr. Starr, no problems, he was out in front, and away he went, despite at one point Roy Gedge trying to have a go at him. In fact, this is the closest he's been all night to him, but it's too late. Drivers make the way back round towards us. We've got one more to cross the line. There we go then, Mr. Starter. It's 576. Porky, Colin Aldred, the British champion, who makes the best of the conditions in that one.